I'm John Kaplan.
And I'm Nick Stevens.
And welcome to Free Old Township High School. Township High School.
We know that the transition into high school can seem a little scary at first, but we're here to help.
The first step is to learn your surroundings.
That's right, John. The most common mistake in freshman year is getting lost.
That's why we're going to draw up a map for you to help you out. Just keep in mind, we are not going to mention A Hall because it's very small, only has a few classrooms. It's primarily your art rooms. And we're not going to explain music because there are only a few rooms there as well, and they're just music classes. Same with the office hallway, which is self-explanatory. But other than that, we'll explain it all. So Nick, how about we start with the downstairs?
Well, in downstairs, we have E Hall.
This is E Hall, where some history, English, and pep classes are.
Then we have D Hall.
This is D Hall, where most of the history classes, some math classes, and some technology classes are.
Across from that, we have C Hall. This is C Hall. This is where you're going to find your English classes. A little bit further down, we have B Hall.
This is B Hall. This is where you're going to find your life and foods classes, not to mention gym. Now Nick, let's not forget G Hall up here.
And back up here, you have G Hall, its own little square. This is G Hall. This is where you'll find your history and business classes.
Last but not least, we have H Hall.
This is H Hall. You'll find all your health related classes here.
Let's move upstairs. This hallway above A Hall has about two math rooms, and is relatively unimportant because you're not going to be there that often. It's mostly for lockers. But above E Hall over here is upstairs E Hall. This is upstairs E Hall, where you're going to find some sciences and some foreign languages. There's D Hall above D Hall. This is upstairs D Hall. You're going to find most of your math classes up here. And last but not least, we have G Hall, that unlike this G Hall, does not circle around, but still is directly above.
This is upstairs G Hall. You'll find your science classes here.
Well, now that you know your way around the school, it's time to show you your way around the locker. Just a disclaimer, I forgot to mention C Hall while I was filming, so I'm going to add that in right now.
This is upstairs C Hall. You'll find your science classes up here.
The next step to becoming a successful freshman is knowing how to use your locker properly.
Some quick tips would be, don't share your locker with anyone else.
Especially if you want to keep your valuables safe.
Keep your locker as clean as you can, and take advantage of locker cleanout days.
Especially a three-day-old lunch of yours.
And most importantly, make sure to go to your locker multiple times throughout the day. You don't want to be caught holding too many books at once.
Agreed, Nick. I heard there's a new trend sweeping the school for people to carry all their books.
Gee, what a wonderful day of school. I'm so glad I have all of my books with me.
Who's your talking? Nerd. You wouldn't want that to happen. Hey there, Being a freshman can be pretty stressful. So let's unwind and watch some TV.
I'm Nick Stevens, live from B-Hall, and the traffic here is outrageous. Avoid this hallway at all costs.
Speaking of the hallways, the biggest mistake that freshmen can make is walking in the hallways incorrectly. Sometimes you just know it's a freshman. So we're going to give you some tips to help you blend in a little bit more. Alrighty, Nick is doing some serious stuff wrong here. Let's see if we can point them all out. Stop right there, Nick. First off, you're sagging your pants way too much, and you're walking way too slow. Let's rewind and try this again. Alrighty, that's a little bit better. Your walking speed is normal. But either way, stop. That bag has gotta go. You need a drawstring bag. Alrighty, now we're talking. But still, let's get rid of that hat. Remember, no hats in school. Looking good, Nick. Oh, wait a second. Oh man, stop it. Nick, you realize it's wrong. You're wearing Barklow. You gotta be wearing Free Old Township or you're gonna get beat up. Alright, that's much better. Oh wait, just stop one more time. Freshman, remember, you gotta walk with some confidence. Don't let people know you're afraid. Let them know that you're ready to take on high school. There it is. No one could ever tell you're a freshman if you're walking like that. Nick is ready for class. Bring it on, Free Old Township.
Remember, guys, you shouldn't worry too much about the transition into high school.
In case you guys still are nervous, here are a few last-second tips. Pay attention in class. Do your homework. Help others. But most importantly, have fun.